is driving down a lonesome road on a dark, stormy night. When this little girl by the roadside showed up my headlight, dark and she got in back in her shaky tone. She said, "My name is Mary, won't you take me home?" Must have been so frightened, all alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, her face was deathly white. That's a pale and white, in fact she'd all alone. Never will forget the night I took Mary home. Rode into that driveway where she told me to go. Got out the helper from the car, opened up the door. I could not realize for the bag she was bearing. I looked all around the car, but Mary wasn't there. The light shone from the porch, and someone opened up the door. Asked about that little girl who I was looking for. Then laid a gentle smile to wipe the tears away. Said, "It sure was nice of you to go out of your way." Go today in a wreck just down the road. Our darling Mary lost her life, and we miss her so. Thank you, Lord, and the Lord you have shown. You're the 13th one who's been here bringing Mary home.